Bored up, didn't start the fight, and probably didn't almost die. Goku wasn't crying, Vegeta and Raditz grew up together. Goku mother actually cared, Frieza was just paranoid. Planet Vegeta still got destroyed, Paragus double crossed his friend. I guess that made him a true Saiyan in the end. I feel like the movie was just fan service. Why would Vegeta go Super Saiyan God mode and still get wrecked? Like a used toy, took Goku to go blue to fuck up Broly. But in the same gimmick Frieza used to kill Paragus, as he did on Krillin, to make Broly piss, then he got wrecked. It took Goku and Vegeta to go Gogeta to beat Broly until his girlfriend wished him away. It was fun to watch, but dumb when you actually think about it. What's Broly power level? 12 septillion? Red eyes.